Good morning, everybody. It's Gwen Peterson here, and this is the Sunday morning meditation, heart activating meditation, if you like, working with the Archangels and Ascended Masters, calling in their energy, working with them, channeling their messages. So I am Gwen Peterson, creator of Insights and Illuminations. And if you haven't already heard, I do have a book out, came out at the beginning of the year. And you can see the QR code to the side. You can just use your phone to check it out, find out more about it. Good morning in the chat room to my friend Denise. And anybody else that's there, I see that there's a few people. So hello to all of you. Good morning. Are you ready to begin? Find that comfy spot. Closing your eyes. Now we're going to take a few deep breaths. And as we release, we focus our mind, relax our body. Let's put our focus on our heart centers. That connection with our soul. And our angels and guides are ready to begin. Are you? Let's begin. And if you are new to working with the Archangels and Ascended Masters, they're your guides, the loving presence of spirit, always available to you to guide you. During these meditations, they open that heart center, allowing you to connect more fully, integrate with your soul. Taking another deep breath. Settling into that heart center space. Noticing any emotions that are there for you. Taking a deep breath and relaxing deep. You may notice as your heart center opens, you can feel more love, more peace, the essence of who you are. Even if your outer world does not reflect that at this moment, know that this is who you are at your core. Unconditional love and peace. Loosening the muscles around your heart center. Allowing that heart to expand. Allowing it to pulse life into your system. Feel its pulse. Its strength. Breathe into that space. Feel the expansion. Feel the expansiveness of who you are. resting the thoughts of your mind. And listening into the silence. Hear and feel the love. Take a deep breath. And releasing. Anchoring in the work you've done today. Pulling that love into every cell of your being. Many blessings to you in the week ahead. In love and gratitude. Namaste. And as you start to come back, wiggling fingers and toes, give yourself permission to just sit and look around your world. Does it look a little brighter? Colors a little more colorful? Give yourself this time and avoid driving, cooking, operating machinery until you're fully anchored back into your body. You may need to shuffle your feet a little bit as you walk to kind of anchor a little more. Thank you for all the love in the chat room. Thank you for being here. Thank you for sharing, holding space with everybody. Enjoy your week. Love ya. Gwen Peterson, creator of Insights and Illuminations. I'll see you next week.